份，
我都有份，
仲有我哋都有份。
Surely you will soon get a new smart identity card.
Identity cards have been issued in the form of a smart card since 2003. Starting from the 26th of November 2018, new smart identity cards will be issued to replace the existing identity cards. The chip technology and the protection of personal data have been enhanced. Let's see how special the new smart identity card is. The photo of the card holder is enlarged and printed with a higher resolution, and the chip will be placed at the back of the card. How can we not mention the security features when we talk about smart identity cards? The three Bohinia design on the right side of the photo is a hologram with wave and 3D effect. A see-through window is added on the top right corner with your identity card number printed on it. Don't look down upon the small photo above the identity card number. This stereo laser image is the first used in Asia's documentation. Look! A full color image will be shown at the back of the card under UV light. We will continue to use optical variable ink for the arrow at the front of the chip, which will have color changes in different angles. In addition, the Chinese and English wordings of Hong Kong on the top right corner and the bottom left corner have touchable tactile relief. Multiple patterns, microprinted texts and rainbow printing form the background of the card. We will keep using polycarbonate for the new smart identity card, which will be more durable. It is really amazing to have so many advanced technologies in one card. Hong Kong people normally use e-channels for immigration clearance. With the new smart identity card, the clearance process will be even more convenient. You don't have to insert the new smart identity card when you go through an e-channel. Just place the identity card on the card reader and the gate will open for you. Of course, we still have to verify your fingerprint. The new smart identity card has highly secured and reliable encryption. Information stored in the chip can only be read by the authorized card reader when the identity card is placed on it. To learn more about the new smart identity card, visit smartid.gov.hk.
The new smart identity card. A new era we embrace. A brighter future we create.